You're watching Star.
It's a giant show.
The Fart Part 2.
Oh my gosh, guys. I need to tell you something. While you were gone, the fart smell just spread everywhere. It smells so bad. So every time somebody farts, farts, it gets worse. Ah, I hate farts. So we gotta try our best not to say fart. Okay, kids? Okay.
Fart.
No, kids, fart. Kids, please. Kids, why did you do that? Now the worst bell, so weird. And let's watch the news. Maybe that'll make it feel better. We'll be back with the giant show. Who likes white coconuts? The Puppy Show is a brand new show on Austin Channel. Where puppies can take over Austin Channel. The Puppy Show. New episode coming today. On the news today, there is a gun out there that looks exactly like this. And it'll get all the farts away in the world. This is just a model of it. So it won't work. So this one doesn't work. But if you find the gun, that means you'll save the day. Wait, what?
Iggy! You know what? It's all smelly around here. It's because I ate the deadly dead farting competition, and now the world smells so bad, right, Iggy?
Yeah, it smells bad.
I know.
I had a burger. I ain't got a knife.
So can you help me, please? There's this gun. Do you see on the news? There's this gun thing. It will help all the farts go away, Iggy. Okay? So, can you help me? Could you help me, please? Could you please help me find it so we can save the day?
Sure.
Okay. So, let's go.
Okay, Iggy, let's go in my room in the Austin Channel house. Hello, wonderful wife. Hello. I'm laying down.
Okay, come here, Iggy.
What is it?
So,
hey guys,
there's a gun. There's a gun out there. There's a gun out there. I will control. I will make all the farts go somewhere. But where should we put it to? Oh, I have a good idea. Bowser's Castle. But first, we need to find that gun. Okay, Iggy?
Arthur,
stop it. So, Iggy. So, let's go find it around the world. Let's look up where it is. Okay, guys. Me and Iggy looked up where it is. And it said, it is... Don't throw Bean Boozle at me.
Eat it, then.
No. Oh! Ew. It's somewhere in the Austin Channel house. So, Iggy, we need to look for an Austin Channel house. So, let's go look for it. But first, I need to get clone on since that Bean Boozle jelly bean really stunk. My... Yes, I'm so... Oh, my God! Ow! Oh, my eyes! Ow! My eyes! Oh, my eyes! Ow!
Hey,
find where to go.
Okay, guys, find where to get it. Where is that gun? Where is it? Is it in my phone? No. Where's it? No. Oh yeah, guys, we got a son. Wait, no. No, we
don't. Ooh, a cat for dinner.
What?
A cat for dinner.
Okay, no, this is a tiger.
No, and I eat this tiger for dinner.
No, no, Parker, no, please. He's my wife. We adopted a child. We're a happy family.
What is that giant?
What is it? A gun, but that's not the right gun. Wait. I found the gun, Iggy. I found it. So, Iggy, I'm pretty sure it's gonna make a loud noise. Oh my gosh! Wait, the smell's gone, Iggy. Yes. So it looks like it went to Bowser's castle. Yay!
Let's go. Go.
I'm gonna go out of the bank. Ah, fire! You're so terrible!
Iggy, come here. I feel like we should sing right now. Oh, Fox in the house!
Is it filming?
Yes.
The hot water heater's working. In 1 hour, you need to take a bath. Take a shower.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Game show. Iggy.
What?
There's a game show coming.
What's it called?
The game show. And I don't even know. Yeah, that's a lazy name. But we should go and do it. And they said, so every episode they do a random house. And they do a drawing for it. And me and you are now going to be hosts of that show for an episode. Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
So let's go and do it. Hello, welcome to the game show. Who's your host for today's episode? Joya and Iggy.
Hey guys, I'm Joya.
And I'm Giant. And I like to tell my first name since it's a fury. So let's get to the first question.
Okay, Parker, this one, man, I'm going to do.
So how are you guys going to play with me and Iggy? There are numbers on top of you. Whoever gets the 20 wins. So let's get, and we're going to be asking you questions. So let's get started.
Hey guys, try me Billinger by Billinger.
Okay, so first question, what is my favorite color?
On when?
No.
Blue?
No.
Green?
No. Tiger?
Orange?
You're correct. And also,
where's mine?
Another rule I forgot to say is, if you got points and you get it wrong, you go back a number.
Hey, excuse me.
What?
Why mine's not yours?
It's because you're not playing, noob.
Stop it. I hate.
Okay, so what we're gonna say, and if you get to 15, 20 is the last number, and if you get, you can skip your turn, and, but if you don't skip your turn, and you get it wrong, that means, you lose all your points and start all over. But if you get to, if you skip it, then get it right, then you get it wrong, nothing happens. You're just gonna have to do the same thing over again. Or, you know what I mean. But, and if you get it right, you win a game. So let's go to the next question. So now we're gonna start with the pug. So, the first question is, if Giant could have a different job than a jelly bean maker, I mean, an actor. What would it be? Ice cream shop? No.
A tiger killer?
No.
A giant bean maker.
Yes, correct. So now the dog's behind. And we're gonna be starting with the creeper now. So creeper. There's two TV channels the giant show is on. So answer one of them.
Austin Challenge Star.
Yup. You answered both of them. So he got a 15 since he answered both of them.
That's fair. What did you said?
Okay, so Tiger, you're gonna answer this one. What is Giant's
this
favorite?
This is not fair. I remember one. And shut up.
No, you can. I can give you negative points. Do you really want me to do that?
No, I'm not. I hate you.
Okay, that's it. You're banned from this game show.
Was that funny, Tiger?
Mm-hmm. You're gonna have to stay down there. Okay. And your zero sting like that. So, Tiger, it's just you and Creeper. So, Tiger, I'm gonna give you this one. If you get this one right, you're gonna get a 10. So you'll be catch up with Creeper. Okay? Okay, Tiger?
Okay.
So, Tiger, what is Giant's favorite ice cream flavor? So, Tiger, what is Giant's?
Bubblegum.
You're correct. You got a 15.
Thank
you. So, last answer is going to Creeper. Creeper, what is Giant's favorite number?
20 million.
So, Tiger, if you get this one right, you win the whole game show.
So,
you are correct. 20. So that means, Tiger, you win. Yes! I won against a creeper. Creeper stinks. Their explosions smell like poop. I'm sorry.
I ain't gonna blow up you.
No. Creeper, you're banned from the games.
Ow.
Thanks for watching this video, guys. And thank you for watching Star.